You've got something with Lego, I understand. Let's have a look at this formula for Lego, because Lego is quite interesting and important. You had number one with Shape of You and you bought Lego. What is it with you and Lego?
Do you have children?
Yes.
Would you buy your children the big Lego set?
Yes.
Would you?
Yes.
So you're a cool dad. I like you. So my parents, if you, like most parents, would buy the small Lego set. Mm. And you see the big Death Star that's like €350. Can't buy that. €350. You want something that's like €20.
I got them pay me back though, but I buy it for them.
So I never had the big Lego set when I was younger, and then my album went number one, and I got a check in the bank account, and I saw it, and I went, I'm going to go and buy the Lego Death Star. It's the only thing I wanted as a kid was the Lego Death Star. And as soon as I got €350, I went out and fucking bought it.
Are you serious? The thing is, I've got something for you here. It's in Lego.
I wondered what that was.
Yes.
You're prepared here.
Yeah, well, it's something really small.
Oh, I just broke it.
I just broke it. Sorry about that.
Hey.
That's cool.
Skills.
Look. I've ever seen that is defied in Lego.
How did you make that?
Do you like that?
That's so cool. That's like not even shitly stuck on. That's like really well done.
No, it's well. Okay, if you like that,
yeah,
I'm sure you're going to like this.
What are you getting out?
I've got something for you, Ed.
All right.
Oh, you're really going to like this one. I'm going to the dark room now, just for you.
Wow.
And you know...
Did you make this?
No, I didn't make it.
Your kids made this.
No, you know who did this?
Who?
This guy made it. His name is on here. And he sits...
Dirk.
He sits over there in the corner.
Mate, come here. You're very talented, man.
Dirk Denoyelle.
How are you?
That's great. It's great making that for you.
So I had one of them made for me probably about 5-6 years ago for the album, and it was like that. Was it you?
No, that was not me. No. I thought this one matches the color of your hair better.
Thank you. It's really nice, man. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, El. Ga lekker zitten. You like it?
Yeah, I love it. I love it. It's so wild. So wild.
How it fits in a suitcase.
I didn't bring a suitcase. Yes, I'll buy a suitcase just for it. Thank you so much.
Give him applause. Dirk Denoyelle. Thank you, El.
That's so cool.
That is cool. I mean,
I feel special. This is nice. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, cool. Well, yeah, we're really proud that you're here. I mean.